Today we're looking at how to solve the Windows Vista check for updates getting stuck. After installing Windows Vista with Service Pack 2, you may find that checking for updates takes an extremely long time to complete. For some, the correct and full list of available updates will appear after several hours. For others, the check for updates may take several days to finish. As you may have noticed, I have that exact problem happening right now. So let's fix it. First, we will need to open up the settings and select Never check for updates, not recommended. Then restart the computer. This will stop any active check for updates that may be running. We are back after the restart. Now we will need to install 4 updates individually in chronological order of their release, starting with the oldest. Links to these updates will be in the description. First we have KB3205638, released December 13th, 2016. Security update for Microsoft Graphics Component. The security update resolves vulnerabilities in Microsoft Windows. The most severe of the vulnerabilities could allow remote code execution. Next, we have KB4012583, released March 14th, 2017. Another security update for the Microsoft Graphics component. The vulnerabilities resolved by this patch are identical to the previous one. Then we have KB4015195. Released April 11th, 2017. Security update for the Win32K information disclosure and escalation of privilege vulnerabilities in Windows Vista and Windows Server 2008. This security update addresses a vulnerability by correcting how Win32K handles objects in memory. Last but not least, we need to install KB4015380, released April 11th, 2017. This update fixes a vulnerability in the Adobe Type Manager font driver when it fails to properly handle objects in memory. An attacker who successfully exploits the vulnerability could obtain information to further compromise the user's system. With these 4 updates installed, we should be able to start a check for updates and, in a reasonable amount of time, have the list to pick and choose from. There we have it. Now we can start applying updates.